About 400 yards to the face of the glacier, you can see there's a couple of big cracks in the glacier, and we're going to have to use our cord in order to try to use the sand base as long as we break it off. But what we can do is to get everybody on the port side standing on the balcony now, you guys to the front. When I come to sleep, we can hold the speed, and hopefully that will trigger somebody to come back. So let's give it a try. So in 3 seconds, 1, 2, 3, swing. Now let's wait 3 seconds and see if the actor comes out.
They're still yellow.
The whole thing falls down.
I think they got it.
Big one.
Wow!
Oh, that's so cool.
And eventually out to the open road.